So new this morning, 6:32 here on today's TMJ4. Village leaders in Bayside and Whitefish Bay are reminding people to lock their cars, garages, and even their homes. In Bayside, 7 vehicles have been broken into over the past few days. There were 5 incidents in Whitefish Bay. The burglaries all happened in the overnight hours. Items were also taken from unlocked garages.